recut the flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.